Wow. I have too much time on my hands.